So we started off our day this morning with what they call a brownout. Back home a lot of times we call it a blackout or whatever you want to call it. It's a power outage. And being on the third floor in San Fernando with no fans and no air conditioning, even early in the morning as 8 o'clock, 9 a.m., just completely unbearable. So we're both sweating before we even left the apartment, and we're heading to the gym, and I saw this place on the map. It's called the Filipino-Chinese Friendship Pagoda, and I don't know how well kept it is. We haven't been in here yet, but we walked up here. It's on the way to the gym, but you have to climb up a hill. Kind of, and my wife even said it feels like we're back in Baguio, as the hill's pretty steep, and you know, the sun just cooking down. But we did find some shade here. We have I'll show you the sign. So let's go check it out. I guess we'll go back down that way. At nighttime, I assume this is all lit up because I can see lights everywhere. I can tell right now this might even be a better place to watch the sunset. Wow, what a view. If they trim these trees, you could almost see Baguio from here. You basically see the ocean and almost all of San Fernando here. That point up there on the bay, on the other side of that point, is San Juan, where all the surfing is. See a little tiny plane going there. There's a small airport over there. Nice breeze up here, feels nice. Well, that's basically the view. Beautiful. If you can see it all the way in the background there, that mountain, that's where, once you get up in there, that's where, in the foreground, not the first one, but in the foreground, that's where Baguio is, up in the clouds. Here comes another little plane. So it's a little bit steep, the stairs on the way down, but it's a shortcut as we walked up the road, which went all the way around. Robinson's, and we're only here because the power's out. They obviously have generators here.